HDC as the African Institute for Complex Market Finance. My name is Dominic, the leader of Halal Consultancy and Advisory on HDC. I will be hosting our event this morning. This we are about to begin shortly. Dr. Hairol Ariffein Sahari, Deputy Secretary General of the Ministry of Rural Development and Asia, the Hairol Ariffein Sahari, Chief Executive Officer of the HDC, Mr. Lamine Mbacke, President of African Institute of Islamic Finance, Mr. Haji Mohammed, Chief Commercial Officer of HDC, ladies and gentlemen. Assalamu alaikum. Good morning. Sabah al khair. Welcome to MOU exchange ceremony between Halal Development Corporation and African Institute of Islamic Finance and Asian Pacific Export Trade in Dubai. Before we begin, let's begin with raise our hands in the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajeem. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. اللهم إنا نسألك في جميع هذا البر والتقوى وجميع مال التقوى. اللهم we are begging you for the righteousness and the piety in this gathering and blessings of our meetings. We are here to thank you in this gathering to lead our businesses and administration. Ya Allah, lead us in the name of health, bless us in our daily lives. Ya Allah, the most benevolent, we beseech thee to bless all of our efforts in developing, strengthening the economy and the standard of living of our Ummah in between countries, in between regions, in between lands, or the entirety. Ya Allah, protect us in both of our hands, from what behind us, from our rights, and from our left, and from what's above and what's underneath. Allahumma inna nas'aluka ridhaka wal jannah, wa na'udhu bika min sakhatika wa nar. اللهم إنك عفو كريم تحب العفو عملنا وعن والدينا وعن جميع المسلمين والمسلمات برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا ولوالدينا وارحمهم كما ربونا صغارا. ربنا آتنا في الدنيا حسنة وفي الآخرة حسنة وقنا عذاب النار. صلى الله على محمد وعلى آله وصحبه Ladies and gentlemen, established 15 years ago in 2006, Halal Development Corporation HDC plays a pivotal role in facilitating the growth of Indonesia's halal economy. It is under HDC that we have developed and executed key initiatives, cultivating talents, and position Indonesia as the leader in the global halal industry. The goals of HDC are in increasing the number of halal growth of the halal economy. Our extensive experience in halal industry has shaped the HDC today, where our services are modularized, optimized to assist all forms of halal initiatives. The African Institute of Islamic Finance, or AIIF, is the first African institute that specializes in consulting, training, and advisory to investors in the economic community of West African states, or ECOWAS. Following the establishment of AIIF in March 2009, AIIF received a congratulatory letter from the Ministry of Economy and Finance of Senegal, welcoming the initiatives to position Senegal as a locomotive of Islamic finance in ECOWAS. As fellow Muslim majority nations, Malaysia and Senegal have long established diplomatic relations with each other. In particular, an agreement on promotion and protection of investments between the two countries was signed in 1999. Since, the trade between the two countries has a positive growth. Ladies and gentlemen, today Malaysia and Senegal is entering into another working collaboration by having Halal as the center of the focus. HDC and AIIF is establishing a Memorandum of Understanding. The main objective of this MOU is to officialize the understanding between the two parties, of which we intend to develop
and establish a framework of strategic cooperation. And now, live from Senegal, I would like to invite Mr. Muhammadu Lamine Mbacke, President of the African Institute of Islamic Finance, to share with us some insights with regards to halal opportunities in Senegal and West Africa, and also the collaboration with HDC. Mr. Lamine.
Thank you very much, Mr. Balil. Dear Mr. Hairol, CEO of HBC, dear distinguished audience, we at the African Institute of Islamic Finance are very honored and proud to sign an agreement with your prestigious institutions around the global center of Malaysia, leader in the halal industry worldwide. And we're really proud to be at the Dubai Expo. We're more than excited to have West Africa benefit from the valuable experience gains over 30 years by HDC, the Halal Development Center, which is a cornerstone of the halal industry and advance. Following our visits in Malaysia and exchanges by email regarding HDC's potential assistance versus AIIF for providing halal supply for West Africa using Senegal as a hub, we are thrilled to take the challenge of offering the best expertise of the halal industry to a region of the world that is in great need of it and where most countries are Islamic Development Bank members. As a matter of fact, Senegal is a country located in West Africa with the majority Muslim population. Muslims in Senegal are over 95%. The total population is 15 million. Senegal is part of regional organizations such as the Economic Community of West African States, including 50 countries with a majority Muslim of that region, with an estimated population of over 350 million people. And the West Africa, and another organization called the West African Economic and Monetary Union, sharing the same central bank and same currency, including 8 countries with an estimated population of over 120 million. By understanding the halal potential market in West Africa, AIIF intends to assist the governments of West Africa to develop the halal industry in Senegal and surrounding countries, ECOWAS countries. As a pioneer of Islamic finance in the West African region, the African Institute of Islamic Finance is confident that it has the strength and capability to lead the agenda in the region using Senegal as a hub. The African Institute of Islamic Finance recognizes Malaysia as an example of a mature halal industry. A series of discussions was held between the Halal Development Corporation, Malaysia, the African Institute of Islamic Finance, and AIIF agrees that the blueprint for halal development in West Africa using Senegal as a hub is essential. Understanding Halal Development Center's role, capability, and experience, AIIF sees the Malaysian agency as a prime entity that is competent to assist AIIF and Senegal and all the West African region in its halal agenda. As stated by Mr. Dalit, the Memorandum of Understanding between our two organizations will focus on the following points: consultation and advisory services to support the establishment of a halal ecosystem in the ECOWAS region, like I said, which is 350 million people. It will focus also on knowledge sharing, which HDC is probably the best organization to learn from in the world. We will focus also on promotion of halal and awareness in the populations. Networking is another point, and joint research and trainings also. And following the MOU and the accordance with the relevant NDAs and confidentiality process, AIIF, we work closely also with the Islamic Development Bank as a main partner to take this challenge of providing the best framework, the best blueprint for setting up some solid Islamic halal industry in West Africa. So I reiterate again our honor and our pride to have Halal Development Center as a partner and also Malaysia. Just as a last word, I would recall that after resigning from Citibank, when I discovered Islamic finance industry, my first trip was in Malaysia, where I had the opportunity to meet with some Dr. Mahathir, who put me in touch with the relevant Malaysian institutions, which was the starting point for AIIF to launch Islamic finance in Senegal, and it's going very fast right now. I really appreciate this opportunity to show our willingness to partner with the institutions. And I pray Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us all the baraka to make this happen. Inshallah, in the way we want. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Thank you, Mr. Lamine. And to initiate this collaboration, I would like to invite to this friend, Mr. Hairol Ariffein Sahari, CEO of HDC for AIIF. Also, I would like to invite HDC's Chief Commercial Officer, Mr. Haji Ali, to accompany our CEO. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to reiterate the MOU focuses on six main scopes: consultation and advisory for the development of ECOWAS halal ecosystem, knowledge sharing, promotion and awareness, networking and potential business, joint research publications, and training. Thank you, Mr. Hairol. Thank you, Mr. Lamine, and thank you, Haji Abdi. Ladies and gentlemen, that marks the end of our ceremony this morning. On behalf of HDC, I would like to thank everyone for having your time here. If you have to be here in Malaysia Pavilion for the Expo 2020 in Dubai, and of course, all those who are watching this online. Inshallah, we will meet you again. And with that, stay safe. We also have